Can I help you, sir? Why you follow me, sir? Gonna fight, yeah? Gonna fight? Gonna fight? Gonna fight? Yo, let's square up, let's square up. Yo, 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 you got problem with me? You got problem with me? Yeah? Huh? You got problem? Then
thank goodness we needn't revisit the other bit of Helheim. The one where you're confronted with your worst memories.
What would you have done if we'd needed to return there?
Stayed home. Definitely.
Vanaheim's crater.
There's still some things that need our attention. See, the warriors still haunt the crater.
We have arrived.
Rot!
On the left!
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin dammed it up. Without the water, the Vanir were forced to abandon the river. And once again, Odin won a battle without so much as drawing his blade.
Between the droughts and the dragons, it's a wonder there's any life left here at all. Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Dead end. Where to now?
Ah!
Odin's eyesore.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Might bring water back to the river.
Locked gate. Could be something useful in there.
Could also be nothing.
You know, I'm missing my body. If I can see the bright side, surely you can too. If we could release the water from the dam, it'd gain us access to more of the crater.
And it'd save the wildlife.
I was about to mention that.
Of course.
More say that.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? Learn anything? Another Drekki.
The native wildlife stands no chance with its life. We must follow it.
Nothing good can come of this noise.
Behind you! Look out!
Maybe the crane.
Wait! I have a storm spell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, the specifics elude me. I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bonds. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
This spirit may have the answers you seek.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there. Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water flows again. Let's see what changed. The water's dropped. There's a new path across.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
That's for the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
Bloody luck. Another one.
Shield!
Unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead, I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory. I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue. Over here, the water flows. The water. I never thought we'd bring life back to these parched canyons. We may access more of the crater, but more importantly, life will return. You've done something good today, Kratos.
Yes.
I don't think he's used to receiving compliments, Your Majesty. The water flowing and new paths open to us. I say we go for a stroll.
We will certainly not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake, not just for the treasure you might find.
In fact, some would say the landscape is the treasure.
Yes, some would.
Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Left flank!
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that Air Dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
To get past those vines somehow.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, Miss Toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Help reunite me with my son and Fulfonger.
This father needs his son. We can help him.
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
I do not wish a lost son on anyone. Living or dead.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Think this is where the untamed fury lays her head. Maybe we should wait here. Ambush her.
She will not return while we remain. She is too smart.
Thank you. You know, back in Jotunheim, I had half a mind to ask Angerboda what exactly her intentions were with the lad. But one look at her and any doubts I had melted away.
It's a question every parent must grapple with sooner or later.
I trusted her with my life. I trust her with my son.
You can't argue with that. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
Cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. That is not what happened.
Based on truth, then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
The ogre is near. This may be our last chance to repair.
We fight!
Good!
He's dazed!
That was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It's returned to its perch. Let's pursue it.
Son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Fae showed great courage to walk in Thor's path.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Look, over there.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Get off!
On the run again.
Perhaps the Huntress has a den.
Yes. Follow the blood. Fresh blood.
Yes. We're getting closer.
More tracks here.
Let's see where they lead, brother.
Those tracks are new.
I think we're getting closer. Give her that.
I, for one, am happy she will not. Longer prey on this jungle.
Thank you.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the nine realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Those really business balls.
That was not our aim.
Check what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoska when we've got the time. So this is where those tracks led.
Drake fed here.
This was my fear. With a drake devouring the wildlife, this land will be barren in a matter of winters.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Another gift for the pond. We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
City of Possibility. Oh! Return to the Dragon's Den.
Out.
Do not.
I felt that one, brother. And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
They are still a danger to this place. Even a single dragon can irrevocably throw an ecosystem out of balance.
thing.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
More than you know. Let's go! The Alpha! we missed this?
About Freya. Oh, whatever you need, honey. My lady. Know what you want? You need any more? Y'all know where to find me.
See? That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
With the dragon dead, the wildlife will return. Nature has been set to rights.
I need it to track the passing of time in Volkvong.
Vanaheim's seen so much destruction, but this pond seems untouched.
Other than those crystalline growths, anyhow.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. If you don't love it, just bring it back.
Over there.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
Oh!
One less thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.
Yeah. Thank you.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
A vengeful berserker gravestone.
Bearded.
Outcome.
That sword doesn't belong to you!
Back to the vault!
The Alpha!
Back to the vault!
Symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
Another carving from Yari and Soma.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother. Another crystal for the pond.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. He rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
Over there. We could beach the boat. Look up. Our dragon's back.
You will find a way up.
Well, we've pushed forward. Now what? Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but he was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Fey who fought Thor in this valley.
The gloves and the fair hair. This warrior reminds me of someone.
What is it?
I once knew a warrior like the one he spoke of. She was extraordinary. I never realized that the warrior could have been Fey.
You met Fey?
She sounds like the woman I knew. She didn't carry that axe, but yes. I believe I may have met your wife.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Prepare yourself.
Incoming behind you, brother!
Now! Go for the throw!
Nasty hit! You alright, brother?
Yeah.
Well, this one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Best make sure.
Camp we destroy, we find two more.